DJ, cause that's my DJ. Say go DJ, cause that's my DJ. Y'all, so I just finished listening to J. Cole's mixtape / album, The Off Season. And we here with another great music day / night. You know what I mean? Or night / day. Like, Nicki done dropped a whole project. You feel me? We got Cole and Nicki. Like, this is crazy. I'm thinking, like, I heard rumors that Nicki was dropping, but I didn't know she was about to drop a whole album. You feel me? 23 songs off this album? That is crazy. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm not here to listen to the full album, though. I'm here to listen to Nicki, Drake, and Wayne, bro. I dead miss Nicki Minaj live, you feel me? But it is what it is. Who would have thought? Like, who would have thought, like, Nicki, Drake, and Wayne would drop again, you feel me? I thought Nicki was done rapping, you know what I mean? But she came back, you feel me? About to see what's going on. Y'all already know these are three GOATs, man. Wayne really created a legacy, bro. Like, niggas don't get, like, I was having this conversation with my homies earlier, bro. Niggas do not respect Wayne as much, bro. Niggas do not give Wayne his credit as a rapper and the seed that he planted, bro, with Nicki and Drake. Like, real talk, like we could talk about Hov bringing, you know, Kanye, Rihanna into this shit, but Wayne brought two GOATs. And Drake and Nicki, bro. Let's talk about that. Like, why nobody talk about that? Let's talk about that. You feel me? Like, we ain't see these three on a song in years, bro. For a fact, man. But let's dive into this, man. Feel me? Young Money, Cash Money, Billionaires right here. You feel me? Seeing Green? Let's dive into it, man. It's a 5-minute song. You know they about to snap, man. But Cole went crazy, y'all. Cole went crazy. I know this is not a Cole reaction, but I'm still on that Cole mixtape, bro. Like, he went off, man, but I'm here for Nicki, Drake, and Wayne, man. Let's get it, bro. Y'all know Cole and Wayne, two of my favorite artists of all time, bro. No kizzy. Let's dive into it. Oh, also, niggas don't respect Nicki as much, too. Like, facts. You feel me? Like, Nicki, bro, Nicki birth. Let's be real. Nicki birthed half of these female artists, bro. Like, niggas don't respect that. I don't know why. I don't know where the hate train came from Nicki, but that's just crazy to me, man. Like, Nicki can really out-rap half of these rappers, bro. Niggas gotta start putting respect on Nicki's name, man, for a fact. But anyway, let's dive into this, bro. CN Green, Nicki, Drake, and Wayne. I'm happy to see them three back together, bro. I missed a live, man. It's crazy. Oh shit.
I'm smoking tarantula. Yeah. They gave it to me. Is it? I'ma pull up so lit, I just might crash, dog. Let me take this Balenciaga mask off the ass, y'all. Who asked?
Hold up. I gotta really tune in, you feel me?
Y'all. See, he told me to stomp my ass off. That's all. Bop, 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 bop. He was a good cat, my bad, dog. Don't put no K after that B, boy. Bad call, that's flag talk. Fuck around and knock your flag off. I wore a gap before a tattoo. I had to. As a matter of fact, I had to. No cap, I'm on them capsules. I done relapsed, boo. But I've been on my beats and Cinderella lost the glass shoe.
My man's had the nerve to tell me that Wayne is not the best rapper of all time, bro. This nigga wordplays is ridiculous, bro. He really had the nerve to sit here in my face saying Wayne is, like, what? This nigga Wayne wordplays is crazy. You think Cole wordplays is crazy? Where you think Cole learned that from? You know what I mean? Like, Wayne is the pioneer, bro. Stop playing with him, bro.
Tattoo, I had to. As a matter of fact, I had to. No cap, I'm on them capsules. I done relapsed, boo. But I've been on my beats and Cinderella lost the glass shoe. The cash blue, but I'm still seeing green. I'm in the bathroom and I'm peeing lean. My bitch a vacuum, my toilet keep me clean. The scene serene, I'm a badonkadonkin bikini fiend. I just need a queen that ain't scared to fuck a Stephen King. I used to live next door to Drake.
making Mama D and Lisa D on Eagle Street. I go from bars on the screen, though, to the TV screen, don't ask me. But never change the channel, Gucci flannel, Gucci size, Gucci sandals, Gucci teddy bears and pandas. Not fake propaganda, about to blow out the candle. My little hoe out Atlanta, got a hoe out Atlanta with a hoe out Atlanta. She a hoe out Atlanta, we get it. That's the same in East City. My bitch ain't better than P. Diddy's. And ever since the pandemic, they don't want that Drake out of Canada. I've been screaming free Drizzy. I know they trust my vision, but don't want me to see prison. Said I can't make no promises, either leave or come visit. But leave the keys to your heart next to your soul and your spirit. Some see graffiti as art, some can see hoes to be women. But I'm the greediest shark amongst an ocean of killers. I put you 6 feet deep, I'm being socially distant. Nina Ross on a hip.
Wait, first of all, I didn't even know since quarantine, Drake couldn't even leave Canada. I didn't even know that. That is crazy to me. That is news to me, man. But damn, right? He just went to the Bahamas or something like that. Like, I could have seen Drake was on vacation on the islands or something like that, yeah? I don't know. We ain't start going off, though.
Speak deep, I'm being socially distant. Nina Ross on the hip. The 44 is my mistress. Extra shots, extra clips. Ain't talking videos, no pics. So just come to see about it, bitch. Don't you?
Hey yo, I am the star in any room that I stand in. I am the standout. You just my stand in. These bitches cop.
He said, I'm any room I walk in, I'm the star.
Hey yo, I am the star in any room that I stand in. I am the standout, you just my stand-in. These bitches copy my homework, that's what they hand in. That's why I'm private like the airports I land in. Life is a beach house, don't let the sand in. I'm born in any arena, go let the fans in.
Damn! Nicki, welcome back. Welcome back. She said these just copy her homework. That's what they hand in. Word.
I am the standout. You just my stand-in. These bitches copy my homework. That's what they hand in. That's why I'm private like the airports I land in. Life is a beach house. Don't let the sand in. I ball in any arena. Go let the fans in. I should go cop a New Jersey. That's where the Camden. These bitches time TikTok.
Ooh. I like that reference. I like that bar. Jersey, word. You know, you know. She said, I ball in any arena. Just let the fans in.
What I land in. Life is a beach house. Don't let the sand in. I ball in any arena. Go let the fans in. I should go cop a New Jersey. That's where the Camden. These bitches time TikTok. Better stick to dancing. I DNG the wallet. My money tall and prolific. Big ass backyard just to pop a big frolic. With margarita pizza. With parmesan and garlic. These bitches thirsty. I can see why they alcoholics. Ain't gotta ever talk about it when you are about it. Just bought a new car, not to drive it, but to walk around it. Just call me Nicki, cop the blicky, the Minaj is solid. Brand new vanilla Maserati, I've been hogging dozen. He call me solid, even though I'm dripping water diet. Big booty sticking out my Daisy Dukes to cause a riot. These bitches still.
Hey yo, Nicki, chill out, son. Chill out, bro. Chill, son. You ain't even had to. First of all, this is the intro to your album, bro. You didn't even have to start like this, really. Like, you feel me? Like, she ain't even had to start like this for real, man. Like, she talking about that big balloon she got back there. Like, like, why she going off like this, y'all?
Been hogging dozen. He called me solid even though I'm dripping water diet. Big booty sticking out my Daisy Dukes to cause a riot. These bitches still my sons.
It's gonna cause a riot, of course. It's an earthquake, you feel me? Oh, it's
that. My sobriety, I've been Haagen-Dazsin'. He caught me solid even though I'm dripping water diet. Big booty sticking out my Daisy Dukes to cause a riot. These bitches still my sons. Who could ever deny it? Damn. My packs get different. Who could ever supply it? No one bitch could be my op. That shit offends me. It's corporate giants and machines that went against me. I watched bitches, man, they couldn't even rinse me. She said she hot. I said, well, bitch, come and convince me. Ain't no seeing green, but I'm seeing green. Even with them floor seats, they couldn't see the team. The K-I-N-G, the GOAT, plus me, the queen. I send shots, send them back, or I flee the scene.
And she's still calling the bees her sons. You know what I mean? Like she said, who could never deny it? Hold on, I gotta hear that part again. Nicki just snapped, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, she probably went harder than Wayne.
Dazzin', he caught me solid even though I'm dripping water diet. Big booty sticking out my Daisy Dukes to cause a riot. These bitches still my sons, who could ever deny it? My packs get different, who could ever supply it? No one bitch could be my op, that shit offends me. It's corporate giants and machines that went against me. I watched bitches, man, they couldn't even rinse me. She said she hot, I said, well, bitch, come and convince me. Ain't no seeing green, but I'm seeing green. Even with them floor seats, they couldn't see the team. The K-I-N-G, the GOAT, plus me, the queen. I send shots, send them back, or I flee the scene.
You know, one of the perils of making money is you can afford to be dramatic. Y'all some drama queens, for real. It's all good, though. You now tune into the biggest ever. YMCMB, Tunchi Lee. Young Angel, Young Lion, man. Y'all boys get on the track with Onika Mirage and y'all still dying, man. What's up? We in this bitch. This ain't gonna be the first time that I do numbers on two crutches. See more plaques than two brushes until I'm at the...
I'm about to walk out of here, yo. I'm about to walk out of here because it's no way this nigga just say he's seeing more plaques than toothbrushes. And you got another goat up here, bro. You got another goat up here, bro. You got another goat up here, bro. This nigga just said... It's a lot going on, bro.
Tunchi Lee, Young Angel, Young Lion, man. Y'all boys get on the track with Onika Mirage and y'all still dying, man. What's up? We in this bitch. This ain't gonna be the first time that I do numbers on two crutches. See more plaques than two brushes. Until I'm at the pearly white gates, I gotta move something, do something. All meetings happen in person so they can't prove nothing. Known her 8 years and still fuck her like a new husband. Trying to run the country like Putin one day, but who's rushing? Who's bluffing? For real. Who you hugging? Who you wanna be loving? I play 48 minutes on a torn meniscus. Who's subbing?
I'm sorry, y'all, this video is this long. Blame them. These three-headed goats. He just said he's playing 48 minutes. No subbing, bro. And the nigga is injured. And he's injured. Playing 48 minutes. Like, what?
8 years and still fuck her like a new husband. Trying to run the country like Putin one day, but who's rushing? Who's bluffing? For real. Who you hugging? Who you wanna be loving? I play 48 minutes on a torn meniscus. Who's subbing? El Chico Luxury. Wanna see my niggas ball so bad I started up a league. Fuck with me. You niggas can't trouble me from the double tree. Step your sweets up. I get Oliver to set the beats up. 2021, I had to wet the streets up. Your girl was better in the morning like a slice of pizza. That's when I had to hit her with the nice to meet you.
I ain't gonna lie to you. Pizza do hit better in the morning though, yo. But it's crazy because Drake have to drop an album. But what he do is go on Nicki's album and perform something like this. Drake is teasing us too, bro. January, back in December, this nigga Drake said, I'm dropping an album in January. It's May, bro. Bro, it's May. This is only the first song, and I'm about to be over 20 minutes with this video, y'all. This is crazy.
You niggas can't trouble me from the double tree. Step your sweets up. I get Oliver to set the beats up. 2021, I had to wet the streets up. Your girl was better in the morning like a slice of pizza. That's when I had to hit her with the nice to meet you. You niggas think you doing damage, you just hyping me up. Face who? I can see a wall of y'all, all of y'all, and run straight through. Trust is all fun and games until I wanna play too. Adios mio, the ice is free, I'm on the Jesus. It's bringing me closer to God, I'm already close to the mob. I'm already known as the GOAT, can try and get close but you won't. I already packed the garage, none of these shits is a dodge. None of this shit's a facade, none of this shit's a mirage. Thought I was seeing things when I was seeing green. 6GOD, CNB.
Since GOD, since COB. Oh. Oh no, I thought I was putting something together. I wasn't. These niggas snap. I'm gonna just say it right now. Of course, everybody snap, you feel me? Like, as a group project. Everybody did their thing. This is an A+. You feel me? From each individual. Nicki just dropped a project. Y'all go listen to it. You feel me? Y'all let me know what song y'all want me to react to. I see that she got a song with G-Herbo, Chirac. I might have to listen to that too. But y'all just let me know y'all thoughts, man. If y'all enjoy this, leave a like. Subscribe if you're new. Drake, we still waiting on you, brother. You up next. I'm out.